In this video, we're going to show the installation of our LED emergency driver with a built-in battery backup. We're going to test our LED 8-inch recessed lighting with an external driver. Okay, let's start on this side. We have the test switch. Now, these connectors, they must be plugged in before the whole unit is powered. Here we have our AC input. This case is 120 volts. However, you can use 120 or 277. Okay, let's go here. It goes to the neutral. The AC input goes to the black. Here I have all together with the brown wire. The brown wire, it might go to a volt switch if you have one. This purple wire goes to a volt dimming switch if you have one. Okay, on this side, we have the orange wire goes to the live. The blue one goes to the neutral. This yellow wire goes to the positive dimming. This gray wire goes to the negative dimming. This is how you will set it up. Now, let's test this. Turns off. Now it turns on. Great. This LED emergency driver works with external drivers only. Our LED external driver is 110 to 277 volts AC input. If you need more information about our other products, visit ecolumens.com.